You know, thank you. This is for all the women also. Feel down, feel like you lost something. You don't feel quite adequate in your heart. You just tell yourself when you look in the mirror that you're always beautiful. That's good, though. The bottle pops, shadow wash away the pain and the opiate rain. Her eyes depressed, stress the thoughts in her brain. She calls her strong, she lean. Inside of sleep, she can do it another day. She can and she will. All she needs is another pill. She can stand a little better, see the stress in the eyes. She smokes a cigarette, she thinks. I don't see the chair traps in the face. As she stares at the window, there's a lot in the day. I'm looking in the mirror, wonder why she can't see. What I see is in her heart, beautiful human being. Her daughter don't know why she got the alone, when the alarm clock rings and the mommy's out cold, she used to have her clothes after school in the morning, and her lunch packed ready when she walked out the door. I wonder if she thinks mommy don't love her no more. The drunk is telling mommy worse things than ever before. But tell yourself, yo, tell yourself you're still beautiful no matter what anybody says. But you the man to say. Tell yourself you're beautiful in every single way.
Spirit and his blood between the graves and the dead, behind the bars and the pen. Is he dead to the end?
again. I must be raising the head, and I've been fighting, he raised the dead. I pray his face before I lay in my bed. I'm a product of the earth, made from the dirt or the ground. I'm filled the rag, but through the Lord, I'll be eternally bound. Thank God. Thank you, Lord, it's basically all I can say. Wake up the next day. I get my life back.